What I'm doing is checking out the population to see if I need to put on my first honey super.
Katie, was that a yawn or were you in awe?
Yeah, they sure are.
What is the honey suit?
What is what?
The honey suit.
The honey super are the small boxes. This is a deep. This is where they live and...
You mean like make it smaller?
Yeah, yeah. But this is their honey, and when I'm ready, I put one of these on for my honey, only if they're ready to do it. By the population. I'll show you what it looks like. It's so cool.
So you're moving around.
Whoops.
Yeah.
How often?
Are you videotaping?
Yeah. How often would you get stung in this process?
Never, as long as I'm super respectful.
Okay.
And Katie can smoke them now and again.
Yeah.
I like to do that.
Are you righty or lefty, honey?
Right.
So every now and again, just kind of hold on to it like that, and then when you're ready to smoke, aim it down in between a couple of the frames. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Ooh. How do you get honey out of it?
See the liquidy stuff?
Yeah, is that honey?
That's a nectar. Oh. This is honey up here, so they've already started to cap some.
How do you get the honey out of it?
I've got equipment, special equipment that we use. It's called an extractor.
How do you... How
and
do
this
you
is a good sign because it's actually an outside frame.
So will it be more on the inside?
Yep. So I'm going to clean this up a little bit. And then we put this on a frame holder and you can give it a little more squirt inside there.
Your baby's doing a hive inspection. One of your babies.
It's not a lot of activity.
Maybe she'll mind and then we'll see. Ooh, there we go.
Oh, there's a lot of honey right there, though,
oh,
kids.
Wow.
Nice.
Yeah. You see the yellow stuff?
Uh-huh.
The yellow stuff in there is pollen. Yeah. The clear stuff is, or the brownish stuff is nectar, and they're turning that into honey. And once it's at like 19%, they cap it. And it's good for decades.
It's funny, there's stuff on the outside too, with the frame.
Yeah. Ooh, look at this one.
So how many levels of these things are there in here?
There are two. There are 8 frames per each level, so 16 frames. And any honey that's on these frames is theirs. I don't touch it.
Oh, you don't touch these?
Nope.